Takes a part of me, something lost and never seen. Every time I stop to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me. Can't it challenge? Takes a part. Thank you.
Hey, how's it going, everyone? This could be quite interesting, or it could be a total fail, one or the other. But what I'm doing, I've downloaded this game called, let's get my headphones off, it's called, and my hat falls off, typical, it's called Clone Hero, so it's basically Guitar Hero, but I'm actually using a keyboard, QWERTY keyboard, to play the notes. So this could be an absolute fail. Or it could go pretty well. It's the first time I played it, so I've got a cup of tea ready, got my keyboard, and got the game, so let's just give it a go. It's, yeah, let's just go. I'm going to put my headphones on for this one, so the audio doesn't interfere with the microphone. So let's see how this is going to go. So I'm going to be playing with the keyboard. This is strange, like, I've got the button which is just before number one, it's like a few dashes, I don't know what they're actually called. Then 1, 2, 3, and 4 are the playable buttons that I've mapped for this. And then my strum is going to be the up and down on the D-pad, if you will. Well, it's not a D-pad, but yeah, this could be quite interesting, so we'll soon find out. Let's have a look. If you can't hear me over the music, then please do put in the chat and I see if I can adjust some of the settings. But until then, let's give it a go. Don't laugh, please. Are. A bit of Avenged Sevenfold, this one, at least on the Harley. Oh. Oh. Damn. I love this song. Probably my favourite band. Go away then. I got it on hard, I wasn't brave enough to put it on expert mode. Thank you. power cord. Ah, crap. Oh, mate, I'm missing them all. That was a lot harder than I missed. Oh, now I'll pause it. Whew. Yo, coffee cup noodle, how's it going, dude? I thought I'd do something different than play Footy Manager, and I've downloaded this game called Clone Hero. It's basically Guitar Hero, but I don't have a guitar anymore for the game, so I'm using a keyboard which I've mapped, so. It's quite hard. It's trying to remember, because obviously with the Guitar Hero, you've got your colours. I'm just using 4, 3, 2, 1, and whatever the symbol is next to number 1. I'm just using that as the main buttons. And then up and down on the D-pad is a strum. But hey, yeah, cheers for joining, dude. Oh, lyrics on this one. I used to love this song. Yeah, I've never played this before, so I'm just like taking a gamble and just playing the first playthrough. Yeah. good. It is an awesome mod, isn't it? Yeah. I was just doing a bit of research earlier. I was tempted to buy Guitar Hero and I found this. I thought, yeah, I'm going to download this and play it stream it later. Oh, shit. And you can pretty much download all the songs from all the previous Guitar Heroes. So at the moment I've got 1, 2 and 3. Trying to remember where your fingers are. A bit like real guitar, I suppose. At least you could do hammer-ons. Makes your fingers feel weird, though. Yeah, so I've actually just, what I've done is create a little set list. I think I've got about 8 songs. I don't know if I can view the set list mid-game. But what do we score? 4 stars? Not bad, not bad. Don't think I've ever played Guitar Hero sober. To be honest, it was always a party game, wasn't it? You take it around your friend's house and whatnot. But yeah, I love a good rhythm game. Yeah, keeps your fingers fresh. I don't know if I can show you the playlist. Oh, there it is. I don't know. I think I've quit. I don't know what I did there, but yeah, I've got One Arm Scissor, Rebel Yell, Damn It, More Than a Feeling, Scream Aim Fire. But I think I might have just done something wrong. Because I don't know now if that means I can start from the same set list, which I don't want to do. No, what I'll do is I'll start that again, but just skip the first 2 songs. Yeah, playing on hard. But I'll skip this one because I've already done it. And then I'll skip this one because I've also already done it. Alright. What's up next? One Arm Scissor at the drive-in. More lyrics, nice. A new turd is a basket's hollow vacuum to the oxygen tanks. They hide on it, but how they kiss the ground, put her up and kiss the asphalt now. Tease this amputation, splintered glare, which shit has access now. Sorry I'm not chatting too much. I'm just concentration, dude. I'm one of those people that can't really concentrate and play guitar and talk at the same time. Hence why I'll never be a singer. Well, for 2 reasons. A, I can't sing and play guitar at the same time. And B, I can't sing.
One thing, dude. Is the audio okay? Can you hear my voice good enough with a song?
I'll pick on that ending. Oh, my eyes have gone all funny now. I can't even do karaoke in Yakuza. I haven't actually done the karaoke in Yakuza yet, to be honest. I do need to play more Yakuza. I've managed to finish Cyberpunk now, so I've actually got another single player game I can go on to. Good, that's good. The volume levels are pretty good. Good. So what's that on? Yeah, about 50%, that's good. I'll remember that for future. Right. I was looking for my keyboard, but I just remembered it's in my hand. Yeah, I was like, where's my keyboard? I thought I pushed it back and I'm obviously holding it. What a doofus. Right, 2 seconds. Let's see. What's next? Just a... put it in the old Discord, actually. I forgot to spam myself. How's your day been anyway? Coffee cup noodle? Is it all good, mate? You were doing a stream or anything tonight? Got my cup of tea. I'm happy. Bit of Tarkov. Is that really good? I see a lot of people talking about Tarkov, but I've not actually played that myself. Getting sweaty. That's what I like to hear, man. That's what I like to hear. I used to play a bit of PUBG when it first came out. Quite enjoyed that. But then... Apex Legends came out, and well, what other games? A few other battle royals, which started taking my fancies, and I ended up just playing those. Really, yeah, it's decent. It's like PUBG meets Rust. Oh, it sounds good. Is it free to download, or do you have to pay for that one? What's another game that people keep going on about? Is there Valorant, an online shooter, supposed to be really good? Right, I am going to go and now check out the next song, because I've been faffing around, paid sadly. Well, that's alright, I don't mind paying. How much is it, but just out of curiosity? Valorant is the LOL one, right? I'm not sure, to be honest. I don't know. What, as in funny? Oh, what's happened here? I nearly broke my mic. I think Valorant's free. Do you like my cup? Super Mario. It's a heat-sensitive one. It fades. Spamming my cup as well. Oh, League of Legends. Yeah, I should have known that, to be honest. League of Legends. I don't know, I'll be honest. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Right, what have we got next? Rebel Yell, Billy Elliot. No, Billy Elliot. Fucking idiot. Billy Idol. That's what I meant. I haven't heard this song in absolute ages. Just stream Tarkov. Stretching that pinky. Everyone's all right. Hey, double the battery, mate. How's it going? I've just downloaded this game, Clone Hero, so it's basically Guitar Hero, but using the keyboard. I've mapped the buttons to like 4, 3, 2, 1, and whatever the button is just before it, but it's the first time I've ever played it. I'm getting there. Man.
definitely giving my fingers a workout. Love how they're doing that with a keyboard, like guitar. Yeah, like I said, I used to have a guitar somewhere, but I've no idea where it is. I think I might have chucked it out. Yeah, so you can mod your keyboard. So basically, I'm using up and down on the cursor as strumming. Yeah, and then 4, 3, 2, 1, and whatever the symbols are before number one. I remember you saying that the other week, actually. Yeah. Double A. I said, how's your day been? And he's like, it's the best day of the week. And that was a Wednesday as well. Right, what we got next? Damn it. Bit of Blink 182. Damn it. Good old Blink. Oh, it's got lyrics as well. I'm definitely not singing along though. Put myself off my humming. What a douche. Is making my eyes go funny. Yeah, I haven't braved playing expert mode yet. I thought I'd start with hard, but yeah, I'm not expert, not ready for yet. Not yet. Of a Wednesday afternoon musical entertainment, chaps and lasses. This is actually quite fun, to be fair. Hey, headbanging while cooking dinner. It's a good combo, isn't it? Good idea. Whew. See, like I said, I have set an a set list up, but I'm not sure how to actually like view it without quitting, so I don't really want to quit. I'll just play the next song then. Headbang hype. Yeah. And like I said, I've got a cup of tea. This Wednesday is a brilliant day. Right, what's next? Like I was just saying, to coffee cup, I don't know if you've heard Double A. I've managed to import the songs from Guitar Hero 1, 2, and 3, but then there's so much more you can actually import. There's like World Tour, Metallica, which I might actually do as well,
Yeah, basically everything, I think. Anything that's to do with Guitar Hero and it's got a fretboard like this, you can download. Why not, eh? What's next then? A bit of Boston, more than a feeling. I should remember because I chose the songs, but I just can't remember in which order I actually chose them. I think I've got some Bullet for My Valentine coming up, which I'm probably going to suck at because that'd probably be hard. At least I'm not doing any Dream Theater. They're like 10-minute songs. Yeah, apparently this takes space button start activation thingy-majiggy. You can map all the buttons to be wherever you want. And the best thing is, lads, this game is free. So if you want to get your Guitar Hero fix, just Google Clone Hero. You can download it literally for free. Beautiful. I'm not even endorsed by them. And here I am promoting them. Nah, it's quite fun. Like I said, I only downloaded it today. Just thought I'd give it a go. I'm loving it, actually. Bit of a throwback. I used to love Guitar Hero. I know the songs might get muted afterwards, but I know a lot of the songs on here are actually performed by other artists, so you might get away with it. Yeah, they're like covers. So yeah, that might not do the DMCR, is it, or whatever it's called. Hey Stephen, how's it going, mate? Yeah man, rocking it out. I just downloaded this game called Clone Hero. It's basically Guitar Hero and it's free, so awesome. Oh no, I missed those. Ooh, it's so low.
Oh,
Well, that was ridiculously fun. Rocking it out. Yeah, man. Yeah, thanks for popping in, Stephen. How's it going, mate? Gonna jump to eat out, mate. Eat, mate. That's cool, mate. Cheers for popping in. Enjoy your food, as old Double A says. What song's next? I think it might be Bullet for My Valentine. I might be wrong. That's just literally thinking. So let's have a look. It is. It is. And I'm going to suck at this because it's going to be super fast and hard, I bet. Oh my god. It's hard to get that fast rhythm with a D-pad thing. Curses up and down, yeah. Told you I was gonna suck. That bit is the tricky bit. Trying to get the rapid movement on the button. So at least with the Guitar Hero, you can actually go up and down. This is fun though. I'm loving it. Definitely found a new game to stream, I think. And I do love a good Guitar Hero. Imagine it's an expert, this song anyway. Whew. That bit I was struggling on. I don't know what it is, I think it's just because I can't actually strum. I might have to buy another guitar. Just to play this. Now this is going to be sucky. Sorry, sorry. Apologising in advance. Not bad. Why is Foo Fighters playing in the background? My Spotify decided to play because I hit the play button. Oh. A collaboration with Foo Fighters and Bullet for My Valentine, eh?
Ooh, I sucked. Where's music? There's music coming from somewhere. It was coming from my Streamlabs. I've got not push to play button. That's my problem here. Alright. That wasn't too bad. What do I get? 3 stars out of 7. Meh. Accuracy 88%. Not too bad. Not bad, not bad. So that was from, yeah. It says here, look, Guitar Hero World Tour. Like I said, I've got 1, 2, 3, and yeah, I might have the World Tour actually installed as well. Up next is, oh, I like this song. This one, a Guitar Hero called Hey You by the X's. It was quite riffy and catchy. And a good chorus. Let's see if I can remember how to play it. Yeah, at least the hammer-ons are on. You can hammer down the buttons. More comfortable with rhythm songs than powerful solos. I do like a solo, don't get me wrong, but performing them, it's a different matter. Baseline in the background there. Boom, 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 boom. Got some Foo Fighters coming up next. Only because I've set up a playlist, but you can just randomly choose. I might actually do that for another stream. And people can choose the song for me, that might be an idea. So ridiculously fun, man. I love it. I encourage everyone to download it.
That's ridiculously fun.
I'm assuming you can see my keyboard, guys. See what I'm actually doing. I'm not just playing a song over the top and pretending to play. Let's just bring it down a little bit. See how that looks. Yeah, that looks alright, doesn't it? Let's pop the mic over here a little bit. Yeah, you can see it, can't you? Good. Alright, up next, chaps, we have Everlong by the Foo Fighters. Another banger. Talking of Foo Fighters, they got a new album coming out Friday. That should be quite fun. Do love a bit of Foo Fighters. That's good. You can see the keytar. Like it. Nice use of words there, dude. Keytar! Honestly, guys, if you like Guitar Hero, I really recommend playing this. It's fucking brilliant. Like I said, if you've got the guitar, you can actually use the guitars instead. Guitar Heroes, that is. Yeah, I might have to buy one just for the sake of it. Just to do this again. Humming notes there. Left, right, and centre. Good old Foo Fighters. Do love Dave Grohl. He's the man. Right, if I remember correctly, I think I've got another Foo Fighters song. Then
I finished up the set with Linkin Park, I believe. And that is what I've done. So what was this one? We'll find out. Was it Monkey Wrench? No, tell a lie. We've only got one. This is the last song of that set list. Then I might have a quick flick, do a couple more songs, see if anyone's got any recommendations or requests. Anything from basically 1, 2 and 3 apparently. I haven't actually checked the library, but that's what the download said. All songs from 1, 2 and 3 and World Tour I've got as well. Do miss Chester. Linkin Park aren't quite the same now. Realised there wasn't a lot of guitar in this song. I should have done. I played it, I've listened to it enough. Play button again, Spotify to start playing. Exact same sounds as Guitar Hero, those little error notes. No. Starburst. Taste of the rainbow. Whew. Yeah, that was fun. That was, yeah, really fun. Oh, shut up. There's music in the background again. This time, it is Streamlabs. It's because I keep hitting the play button. Shush. Thank you. Oh, continue. Was that the last song? Yes, it was. If anyone... I'm going to do a few more songs, probably. Two or three more. If anyone sees any that they like, I'm just going to slowly flick through. I say slowly. I'm just going to scroll down. See, Pull Me Under. That's like, what? 10 minutes long. Good song, but... Every Time I Die. It's not a bad song. Bit of filter, a bit of Fleetwood Mac. Yeah, that's what I was saying, but it's obviously got Foo Fighters, that's the original version. And then I think the one below Monkey Wrench, it says Foo Fighters Wave Group. So it's a cover. Yeah, you can tell that's not actually Dave's voice.
Guns N' Roses Helmet. I remember this song. Had that very Black Sabbath sound to him. Iggy Pop, Incubus, Stella. I'm going to do another small playlist. Probably no more than three. Jimmy Eat World, it's a classic song. Yeah, taking any requests, guys, if you see any that you like. Free Collar Leash. Oh, a bit of Lamb of God. Yeah, just dumping Linkin Park. Lost Profits. Probably not. A bit of Freebird. That's a bit long. Some Mega Hangar 18. Symphony of Destruction. I've only got one Metallica song at the moment, but you can download the Metallica game. So there's tons on there. Bit of Motley Crue, Shout at the Devil. That was a classic, I'm gonna play that. Ace of Spades obviously is a classic. Bit of My Chemical Romance. Oh, Nirvana. Oh, Nirvana. Bit of Heartshaped Box, yeah. Bit of Oasis. Bit of Crazy Train. Paramore. Yeah, bit of Misery Business. Yeah, I've just realised that's another 15 minute set, so I think I'll just play those ones and I'll definitely do another stream at another point. This has been fun. I liked it. So hold green, which is this button, to start the playlist. Oh, Today is a classic song. Alright. We go hard again. Go hard at home. No, there's another, like I said, extreme. And I'm just going to suck at that. Which I'm not doing.
Meet me in outer space. We could spend
quite a spacey sound, isn't it, really? And you're like, nah, it's not space, shut up.
Won't you come with me? We could start
mess up. Guys, oh, I've got to let the cat out.
Hey,
yeah.
Give me 10 minutes. Yeah, got him. Actually, I'm just letting the cat out.
Oh, I'm just doing it.
I have my headphones on. I can hear.
It'll be about 2 minutes.
I'm in a bit of, yeah, why? I'll leave the door open.
Yeah. Wait, let's try again. I've got some chocolate pudding coming. Nice. Actually, I'll tell you what, I'm just going to go and get myself some food waiting for B. So I'll tell you what, guys, I'm just going to put the BRB screen up, but I will be back in just 3 minutes, 2 minutes, three, let's say 3 minutes. I'll be back in just a moment, guys. Sorry about that, gang. I was just had some pudding given to me, so I had to eat it while it was hot. So thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Thanks for staying. So next we have, I can't remember now. So this was Incubus with Stella, and up next here, Shower the Devil, the Motley Crue. Let's go. Oh, that bass. Hey Dan, how's it going, mate? Especially not when it's chocolate sponge. Ooh. Like chocolate custard. Yeah, I thought I'd try stream something different today, mate. Basically, Guitar Hero with a keyboard. Yeah, I thought I had a guitar, as in Guitar Hero guitar, but turns out I don't. And you can mod your keyboard to play the buttons instead. So I'm literally just having buttons 1, 2, 3 and 4, and whatever's before number 1, I don't know what that symbol is, to play as the buttons, and the up and down is the strumming. Bit of a Wednesday evening musical entertainment. For the lads. Of a classical song, this on what I'm playing this on the original Guitar Heroes. I think that's how I learned about it, to be honest. Obviously, I know Motley Crue, like, you know, donkeys, but wouldn't say I know a lot of their songs. Whoops. Where were we? You doing a bit of the old stream tonight, Dan? Shisted that one up. So yeah, I've got one more song left on this set before I'd probably wrap it up, but I've been on it about an hour, so I've done about 10 songs, I think. Like I said, it's basically got songs from Guitar Hero 1, 2, 3, World Tour, anything, Metallica. You can just download them on demand. It's like every Guitar Hero song in one game, and it's free. No brainer. Right, what was the last song? Let's see if I can remember if I play it. It was. I can't remember. Nirvana, of course. I should remember that. Bit of heart-shaped box. Gonna have to restart that. Completely missed the first note. Love a bit of Nirvana.
be so much easier than using the keyboard. Clearly, look. Very bassy, this song. Wasn't expecting that. Completely missed the last bit. Bollocks. What do we get? 94%. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, we do have another song. I thought that was the last one. We've got a bit of Paramore next. A bit of Hayley Williams. Again, start by not hitting the thing. Not gonna start. Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Just finding your fingers, I think. Good old Hayley Williams. Honestly, though, this makes your eyes go really weird. Take your eyes off the screen and you like just go tunnel vision. I'm not tunnel vision, I don't know what I'm talking about. Just go kid. I've put another song on. Q keep doing that, I'm going to have to turn off Spotify. I keep hitting the play button. Oh dear. Here we go again. Oh, idiot. I can't play the game. Pushing the wrong buttons now. Let's see if we get it now. Solo now. Can we nail it? No. Apparently, it was perfect. That is ridiculously fun. I'm not gonna lie. I think that was the last song of that set. It was, yeah. And I think probably leave that there, to be honest. I've enjoyed that. Unless there's any last minute requests that I can end up on. Tool. Now there's a band. Right, one more song then. Call it the encore. We have a system over down? Yeah. Yeah. The encore of System over down. Let's do it. Again, like I said, I haven't played this for ages. Savaya still suck at it.
Victoria
bumming them. Big problem is I'm hitting the strum note too many times. And it's going... Excuse the face expressions. Whatever plays now. So in case you remember where your fingers are going. Fun, but yeah, guys, thanks for everyone that popped in, had a little chat, had a little listen, much appreciated as usual. But I think I'm gonna leave that there, to be honest. That was fun. I'll definitely do that again at some point. I enjoyed that. I might even download more songs and create a Friday night playlist. No, maybe not Friday, but anyway, you get the gist. So yeah, once again, people, thanks for popping in. I'm going to end that there, and I'll hopefully see you on your stream soon anyway. And until then, everyone, take care and goodbye.